mature, but you'd lose a lot of this spongy. This has doesn't have gills, you see, like the Amanita. It's spongy underneath.
And what kind of mushroom is it again?
This is a relative of the porcini.
Porcini, yeah. Okay.
And what part is edible?
Yeah, the whole thing is edible, but what happens is even when this just gets a little old, this part gets real buggy. So sometimes you're just left with the meat.